Well, let's go quickly to the questions now. This one from a group called Fish Fight.
Hola, soy Mario Picazo.
Hello, my name is Mario Picazo. In Fish Fight, we are fighting to forbid fish discards, and there are more than 850,000 people who support our cause. The last obstacle in the common fishery policy reform is the position of some member states like Spain, France, or Ireland. The Commission and the Parliament support us. But the question is, what is going to happen now that the negotiations include fishery ministers? Thank you very much.
Okay, Commissioner, this is the trilogue now, right? This
yes.
is where more cooks are in the pot, are stirring the pot. What's going to happen now?
Well, I'm optimistic. I have to say that because...
They're not going to water it down?
Well, there is a possibility of watering down. If we are going through a negotiation, a compromise is there. So perhaps there are some possibilities for watering down. But I'm optimistic because of this, of all these people. Eh? Because you
because
have
there
heard,
is pressure from
yes,
groups like those.
You have heard almost a million of signatures for this. So about discarding, this is a huge problem. Now, 23%, this is an average figure, of our fish is our fishermen throw it back to the sea, 23%, and in some fisheries it's up to 80%.
Oh, that's huge. It's
huge. So I think that everybody now has understood that, and we had a good approach in the council between the ministers. No exceptions, which is very important, but of course the timeline is still at stake.